Ruth here, and this lovely tissue paper package is from sarahxillustrations. And it's got some nice little washi tape here. Just put somewhere else. And then this lovely thing. Wrap up in tissue paper. It says Tom Marvel Riddle, but it's crossed out and says My Notebook instead. So this is a very lovely lined notebook, and it's pretty thick too, actually. It's a very heavy notebook, actually. It's a lot of pages. Very lovely. Was it 8.5 size of it? Or something like that. But it is a very nice notebook. Now I have to think of what I'm going to put in it. Because originally I did have a thought of what to put in it. But now I can't remember. This is awesome. So, this is one of the things that she's made. She has made some pins, as well as postcards and bookmarks, I think stickers, I can't remember about the stickers, if she had or not, anyway, oh yes, I'm pretty sure she has. I do check out her Instagram for more lovely Harry Potter goodies. So that's it. There isn't anything else I can say about this, until I can think of anything else to say. But it is a very nice touch. It's not full foiling or anything, but still very smooth. For some reason, I shouldn't expect to be that many pages. I have no idea why. But anyway, that is awesome. It's obviously blank on the back and just awesome. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Really don't put the notifications over and out.